The Vermont Air National Guard will be conducting night flying this week. Takeoffs will be happening between 1 and 8 p.m. until Friday. There are no morning flights scheduled at this time. The National Guard says F-35 night flying is critical for air crews to be able to operate in all conditions. For more information about the flying schedule, you can check out the Vermont National Guard's website.
Now, NBC.